Hi, AT from CNC at Home. I ordered some business cards off of Amazon and they're aluminum. Take a look here. I got a variety pack. This is the black one. There's some purple. Let's see if we can grab one here. There. There's some purple and some gold and some blue, and then just basic aluminum color. So I got the variety pack. I knew the black would work well, and I wanted to try some of the other colors. So to do this, the first thing I'm going to need to do is figure out what my cutting parameter is going to be. And how better to do that than to use the material test option within Lightburn. Let's go into Lightburn and see how that works. Remember to give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. What we want to do is go to our laser tools and we want to select material test. What I want to do is I will do 10 boxes by 10 boxes. I will do speed across the vertical axis and I will do power across the horizontal axis. And I want to start at 500 for my speed, and I will go to 2750. The reason for this is to make sure that I get a nice increment. If we do a preview, you'll see that here it goes 500 to 750, to 750, 750,000. So anyway, it's going up by 250 increment. And so that works out well. And then on the power, we will do 10% to 100%. That's fine. This is going to be too big for my little business cards. And I found that if I change this to 2.5 millimeters for each of the squares, that ends up working well. The preview doesn't look much different. You don't really see that scaled, but that does work well. I have to guess for my material setting, and because of the grain of the aluminum, I do want to go in a 90 degree scan, so I will keep that at 90 degrees. These other settings kind of get overridden. I do want my interval set, and that's about right. It's the 0.085 or close to 300 lines per inch, so we'll leave that. For the text, wasn't quite sure what to do for this, so I basically did 2,000 for the speed and 100% power. I just assumed that that would cut through it, and it did. It ended up working well for that. We can do a preview, and we see down here it's going to take about almost 14 minutes to do this burn. And we will repeat this for the different colors and see how that turned out. Now that we have this set, we can go ahead and start this. Let's go ahead and do that now. Working about as well as I had hoped. Each one of the colors seemed to burn well. The blue, as I anticipated, would not burn as well because we are using a blue laser, so the energy is going to get dispersed differently on that. But these turned out pretty well for test burns, and so this gives me a great idea where I need to be for each one of the colors to get a nice burn on that.
I look forward to doing some sample business cards going forward, and you can look forward to seeing some of that as well. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. If you like the content of the channel, do think about subscribing. That helps us out in the Google Analytics. Enjoy doing your CNC at home projects.
Oops.
My nose itches.